How's it going, everyone? My name is Bradley, and welcome back to another reaction trailer. So, I'm going to be reacting to the new Kingdom Hearts Winnie the Pooh trailer today. I missed out on a couple of trailers last time, so I apologize for that. I didn't have my webcam at the time. But even though this trailer is short, there's supposedly a lot in here than I think. A lot more here than I think from what my friend Claire has told me. So, we're going to check this out. See what's happening, and let's get into it.
I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
Beautiful graphics, as always.
Wow!
I want us to be together forever.
What matters is I'll be here from now on.
The graphics look weird in the Winnie the Pooh world, but still.
Hey, loser!
I saw this on Twitter.
I'm useless. I'm chicken.
Okay, I didn't think it was going to pause it there. I was expecting Hayner to kick, what's his name? Xemnas? And then I was expecting Hayner to kick Xemnas, but then Xemnas would just push him away, and I was going to be like, well, what did you think was going to happen? It'd be funny if Hayner actually did kick Xemnas in the face. He'd be super pissed. Anyway, yay, Demix is back. All of Organization 13 is back. This is awesome.
We're not friends. I can count the number of times you and I have hung out on one hand.
I'll be back to visit you.
Karithi.
What?
Oh, that's you and me are friends now.
Keep
the chest! Hand it over! Care to surrender?
Tadashi wouldn't want there to be a Baymax that hurts people.
Okay.
I am so looking forward to the Big Hero 6 world. That looks awesome.
You must be kidding me, did you really think I could
never
say
fear.
No?
Wow. Of course there's a lot of Soras coming.
Look at how many there are!
So if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't want
who are you? Now,
Link
we hold you. The ultimate key. The Keyblade.
The Keyblade turns. Okay, so that was a pretty good trailer. A lot in there. There's the Winnie the Pooh world, of course. The characters from Kingdom Hearts 2 are returning. Hayner, Pence, Olette, Organization 13, everyone else. Kairi's finally going to fight. I still wonder if we're going to play as her. I would be very happy if we do. Because you know how we're all sick of her being the damsel in distress and all that. But this is another good trailer yet again. The game is going to come out soon, in about 2 months and 2 months and 17 days, yeah. I am highly looking forward to this game. I am going to buy it as soon as I can. Not sure if I'll get the deluxe version, because I haven't been all that interested. I mean, it's not entirely that I'm not interested, I just haven't had the time and money, I guess, because I'm working on my computer and all that. And just a lot of other stuff has been going on. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. Please leave a like, subscribe to my awesome channel. Sorry there hasn't been much content lately. A lot of stuff has been going on, as I said. But I hope to return to my normal schedule eventually. So, I will see you guys next time. Later, everyone.